probably a little bit bigger than I thought. Probably about, see the tail still twitching just, but I finished him off with a rock on the head. He was injured anyway. I guess that's about a meter long.